Hi, Neil Dorrian here from Spearfishing Australia. Here today to tell you about the Rob Allen mask range. The first mask is the Rob Allen Cuda. The Cuda is quite a broad fitting mask. It suits people that have an average to broader face type like mine. The mask is a single lens mask, which is popular for the vision that it gives. It's black silicon, which is popular for all spearos because you don't get the refraction of light onto the lens as you dive. Super soft and comfortable, the Rob Allen Cuda mask. In the Rob Allen range is the Cubera mask. The Cubera mask is available in two different lens types, the clear lens and the tinted lens. Some people prefer the tinted lens because they believe that if the fish can't see your eyes, that they'll come in closer and have a look. You should try that technique, it does work well for some people. This mask has got a low volume. It suits an average to broader face type. It gives very, very good vision. One of the cool things about this mask is it angles back in, so it gives you great vision in that horizontal dive platform. If you look at it on me here, you'll see how it angles back in. Very easy to adjust clips, and the clips do fold in as well to make it a compact mask for traveling. So that's the Rob Allen Cubera mask. The next mask from Rob Allen is the Rob Allen Snapper mask. The lowest volume of the Rob Allen mask suits a face type that is average to a narrower face type. We do have corrective lenses available for this mask from our Ocean Pro brand, both in negative and positive diopters. It, like the Cubera mask, does have the reflective lens option as well for those people that want to have the fish move in closer to them as they dive. They believe that works well for them. Black silicon, very easy to adjust, and I mentioned a super low volume twin lens mask design, the Rob Allen Snapper mask.